Hi guys, in this video I'll be making a USB tester for testing USB ports of computers and TVs. Now I will open the USB stick and remove the PCB so that I can use the connector for the project. Thank you.
Thank you.